So I think I'll build a time machine and go back to a time when we didn't need to measure six.